You know, everybody on this stage has changed a position or two. We've been around a cumulative quite some period of time. You know, we know that if you are learning, you're going to change your position. I never took a position on Keystone until I took a position on Keystone. But I have been on the forefront of dealing with climate change starting in 2009 when President